In 1982, I suffered a composing block. C sharp didn't seem any better or worse than C natural, or D than C sharp. So what I was really trying to do was create a cybernetic partner for myself.
I love that story.
David created an algorithm capable of composing anything that you fed into it.
People don't understand the music that was produced had its own legitimacy.
It's very difficult to produce really beautiful music that means nothing. At a certain point, it starts to mean something of its own, I guess.
Any form of energy may be converted into any other form of energy.
Some people believe that only humans have soul and that great art has to be created by people who have soul.
Here he is, David Cope.
Can machines be created? I'll let him speak for himself on those issues. I'm very interested in his ideas around those issues.